I watched last year, but we taking it this year, dude.
That's only because I'm going to throw my quarterback, man. That's all good.
Man, on the real, I said I wanted Deshaun Watson first before all y'all. And you wanna took that nigga because you was like,
but don't take everybody.
So I was like, all right. Went in there and you took all the quarterbacks. And you wouldn't let the nigga go.
Y'all was in that bitch talking, so hey.
So that's my fault.
Y'all was in there talking, but I had to show y'all something. Y'all was in too much. That nigga did not say nothing at all, bro.
I'm saying, I went in there, bro. Everybody just started like, this nigga got a contract. He got a contract. I'm like, what the? That nigga Breon had like 90 players on his team.
And then he's smart, bro. He traded all his money for him.
Oh,
he took it off. Oh my god. What's up, bro?
I ain't played Tay in a little minute. I don't even know how he play.
Oh my god.
Dang.
That's
Aaron Donald. I think he played with me, cuz.
Hey, I did. Team, like, literally.
Me, honey, cuz. I think you playing with me, cuz.
I play for you,
too. Hey, I'm finna lose, bro.
How are you finna lose?
I got a good offensive line, bro.
You gonna try to hit it at
him? Oh, bro, I had somebody wide open, cuz. I had somebody wide open. I like that first block. You said the first block, bro. I feel that. I felt that.
Yeah, since Thomas did that freight punt on me, bro, I'd be on the loop. Dang, that's a terrible ass punt.
Ooh.
On the real, bro, I use John Ross more than I use Julio.
That's all you're looking for, be honest with you. And we got to be fine. Oh, that's it. That's it. Oh, thank you.
That's why I don't use that nigga. So that's why I'm going to use Julio right there.
Yeah, go.
Julio don't fit on my team, bro. I got a team full of young talent. He the oldest nigga on the team. Him and Navarro Bowman.
The third. Come on, man. Get to them. I really feel your pit, but okay.
He's too slow, bro.
Ah, that pass. Oh, that's good.
That's not the X, nigga. That ain't got number three. Who is that? That must be that rookie. I ain't trade for no defensive player. I think I got number three. I'm gonna ask him about this. Hit Mariota. Oh, that's good, bro.
Oh, come on, come on. Get that block.
Oh, come on. Get that with me. Oh. Get that nigga.
Breon, bro. How you playing with me, cuz? Dude. Right. I want you to play for real, cuz. Don't play like this, man. I want you to play for real, cuz.
Are you not ready for me to play for real?
Oh, bro,
bro, Breon, bro, I tell you, bro, it's practice because I don't care, man. Play for real, though. I stop playing. Play for real.
You ain't going out too, boy.
I got you. I got you.
Thank you. I want you to play for real, man. I want you to play for real, man.
Marco, baby?
Get that boy saving.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Uh-huh. Kevin Gates.
Hey, man. Don't mention his name, bro.
Kevin Gates.
That's so green, dog. Like, I low-key think they done killed my dog, but...
Hey, can you see them? Oh, you think he's in that train?
What?
That boy never got life. Oh, man. Yeah, mama got left, man. That is. Nigga dirty, dude, cuz. Come on, Chris Ivy, bro. Come on, Chris Ivy, cuz.
Yeah, but he can talk to a kid to say, oh, bro. That phrase, you know, just something just says shine like a person.
I still don't crack a high-ass.
Hey, what is mama do?
I
I don't remember. I don't think so.
Damn. Don't run, baby. Don't run.
Breon, bro, why you playing? Breon, bro. Carry for real, Chris.
Ready.
I'm gonna come back, bro.
John Ross, bro.
Hey, I'm looking for that comeback, coach. I'm looking for it.
I'm looking for the drive, you feel me?
There you go, Leonard. Hey, he tired. That nigga real tired, boy.
That nigga is, bro. I was like, dang, that's for you?
If that nigga was tired, bro, he'd have broke, bro. That's all good. You got LeGarrette Blunt. And he got that first down.
I'm gonna put that boy Kevin Holden in the game. He can't listen to that, man. That's all I want.
Hey, Reed, boy. You got to ask something, man.
What's up?
You got to be close.
Nah, I still be missing field goals, bro.
All right, this is what they're coming out to. That's what I know.
Hey, bro, look. Who want a Julio Jones, bro? You got to give me at least an 88 overall receiver, bro. Seven. I feel like him being on my team is just a waste of space. Like, he deserved to go somewhere where he's gonna get some PT.
I am tired of this nigga, bro.
That boy said he tired of this nigga. No.
Hey, bro, I need you to beat team, bro.
Oh, trust me. Yeah, I know I'm gonna come through, bro. This
is fourth and 14. That boy put the white boy in.
Mahomes.
It's just for me to use it real quick, bro. That was a good
hit. I'm telling you, bro. Mahomes and Njoku, bro. All season long.
If you really want to see him, nigga.
That boy Pepper just got on.
Where are you going?
Hell, nigga, the franchise is finna reunite, dog.
Who? That's her.
I'm off of GTA for now, Chris.
But I went to the gym today, bro. It was only like four people in there. I was like, thank you, God.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. I used to go to the gym, bro. I used to hate when a lot of people would be in there.
Not really, cause like, I can lift, bro. So I don't be like nervous, like, damn, bro, what if I can't lift in front of everybody?
I was thinking about that. The same thing, but when I had went to the gym, but like, I don't want to try to lift something that I can't lift, and they be like, "Boy, you gonna get off that plane?"
Yeah, bro. The only problem with me when I go to the gym, the whole bunch of people is like, I be trying to get on the little chest machine, and niggas be taking me precious time, bro.
Hey, bro. What you did to my Jalen Ramsey?
I didn't do nothing to Jalen Ramsey.
The nigga done lost it. I feel like he got quick development, bro. And that's his head up.
He probably digressed. I swear to God, I ain't touch him. You can go look on the thing. It'll tell you.
It's crazy, bro. It's mind-boggling.
Bro, you can go look, bro. Why do I have to lie?
I'm saying, maybe you don't know that you did something, you know? You know you're fixing your account.
I don't bother y'all team, bro.
Yeah, I got a ring, bro.
Oh, yeah, he got a ring, bro. He beat me. Bro, but in my defense, my starting quarterback and my starting tight end was hurt. But Brian Hoyer, he was putting the team on his back. He just wasn't enough.
Give me a ring.
I just need to know, I deserve the ring tonight.
Hey, he deserved that one. He did. I don't know how Breon made it to the playoffs, bro. Like, this nigga team real deal won 4 games in a row. Just enough to make the playoffs. Mariota, baby!
Bro, I feel like she's going too, John.
He shouldn't join it all, bro. You think it's trash. You trash, bro. I'm gonna hear you gotta say you a trash. You was the sorriest nigga in the franchise, bro.
You're not even trying to earn another ring, there, bro. So like, you get no respect from me, even though you got your little 2 rings.
The schedules yet for next year, but what we do have. Hey, bro, I feel you on that, bro. Even though me, you know, we got a little rival going on, I feel you, bro. You got 2 already, bro. You ain't even got a tie like that, bro.
I feel like Tiggy's saying that because he don't want to play you, bro.
I do want to play you. How so you want to play?
I got 3 rings, and I'm still here. That don't mean nothing, nigga.
Well.
Taking commission, I still have 3 rings. You know what I'm talking
about? How the hell is this nigga fumbling? I fumbling.
And Temple, I don't care what you say, but I strongly believe that if your game wasn't lagged out, I would have won that game.
Hey, man, I'm going to run that person. I'm just running the person.
I lost to Thomas Ferris Square, start to finish. So I can't say nothing about that. She hurt me bad.
Let me see what's about to do.
Unless you know it, bro. It's gonna come down to a field goal.
I want any so bad, boy. I ain't gonna lie. This nigga take that kick, hey,
bro. Oh my God. Bro, I'm just trying to kick, bro. Every time I have to, like, at the end, bro, he won't. Like, it won't be at the end, bro.
What?
Kind of, like, delayed.
It's a lot of girls that light skin with pretty hair. You gonna have to. Yeah. What? He said a great Mustang.
A gay best friend.
One more time.
A gay best friend.
A gay best friend.
Yes, that's right. What he said.
No, I don't know who that is. Who?
Skinny.
You talking about Breonna Bolton? She's ROTC? You talking about Breonna Bolton? She having that all black? Yeah, that's Breonna Bolton. And it was Tyra talking about, she's not all that. Tyra's a girl. Hey man, what you talking about? What's going on? Oh, sir, get out of here. Get back down. She fine, but she bougie, real bougie, bro. Like, oh my God. He making out he want to talk. They still caught.
That boy dedicated for that jump, boy.
That nigga still caught that. That's crazy.
Bro, come on, Chris Ivy, cuz my boy.
I know I said that, man. You put that QB spy on that nigga, he ain't going nowhere. Her and her boyfriend was together for like a month. They talking about best couple, and they ain't even together no more.
Breathe.
And she gonna push you right back out. How much he put? That boy take hard. I said, you hard, bro. I don't want any tips.
Hey!
I can get crabbed for you, bro.
TJ Yeldon!
Nah, she liked somebody's post. And I seen her Facebook name, and I was like, dang. And I thought about it, that's hurting.
Corner
three.
Yes,
sir. Hey, man, you need to go ahead and get away with Julio, man. He ain't getting nothing. John Ross is the face of my receiving corps, bro. Julio deserves better, bro. Shite, nigga, Julio. Cleveland geared up to take the field. And from this spot in the field with the clock where it's at, you think we're just going to see a knee and that's it? And I swear to God I'd do that, bro. I promise. But we do know there's some risk takers out there that may want to take more shots. Dang, Tay, how you feel about that, bro? Because I ain't letting go of Julio no time soon, bro.
Nah, bro, that don't read.
Oh, snap. Man, they got like a team right here.
That boy was crazy, man.
Not 10 of the 6 year, was it? I don't know how many years that name got, I'm gonna be honest.
Breon, bro. I feel like you're playing for me, but for real. Breon.
Keep me hearing. So what?
I need you to stop playing for real, cuz.
Oh, this is bullshit, man.
Damn,
too bad
that
bitch.
You do it to the computer, bro?
Nah, bro. I looked at the building shit. I'm a third place.
Don't worry about it, bro. Taking the drop.
Hey.
Oh, I thought you caught that.
Who crazy is here?
You ain't lying.
What's up?
What's Kate?
Oh my god, cuz. That boy's crazy.
Man, you should have flipped that nigga, bro. That nigga is little, bro. He hit him probably with a dropped ball.
Hey, exactly. I got two rings.
Come on, man. Thomas, you got one ring. What's going on, man? What you talking about? No, bro, you lost to the computer because you missed the field goal. I don't think you earned that ring, but you earned the one against me, bro. You fought that.
I got one and a half.
You got one and a half.
And that's the case.
Hey, looking nice right now, boy.
Who for net?
Yeah, that boy is looking right now.
Yeah, he ain't breaking nothing.
I see my right replay.
Oh, Mahomes!
Mahomes! Yeah. Oh, I did not see. I thought it was a referee.
Bro, he had the first down, but they should give me four in progress, dog.
Hey, bro, I thought it was a referee, bro. That's why I ain't even doing that originally.
Hey, bro, you lucky.
Man, that nigga Mahomes, boy. That nigga, I'm telling you, bro. If he ain't get hurt, Thomas, you weren't the one Super Bowl. That's real shit.
Yes, sir, man. That quarterback spot. Nick.
Come back to me, Park.
Bro, when you give a quarterback superstar development, bro, it's not fair.
Alright.
I swear to you, I'm done, bro.
What happened, bro?
Bro, dying lights. Get a dying light.
What is it?
I can report you, man. Bad. Unacceptable. Quality is unacceptable.
Oh, no.
Running back.